This song is about Jean-Paul Sartre. It's a true story. He won a Nobel Prize, but he also took a mescaline when he was a young communist, and he had a great hallucination about a lobster who followed him wherever he went, and it influenced a lot of his writing. This song is called Sartre et le Mal, Sartre et le Lobster.